Hi you guys, it's me, Andrea, again. I am actually going to do another video, and this is on the piece in front of me. It's an altered sign that I did last night. I'm so happy. I think it came out really cute. I actually bought this from Goodwill for $3.99. I did a video, well, when I did my Goodwill video, to let you guys know what I bought at Goodwill. This piece was in there. So if you want to see how it looked previously, you can go back to that Goodwill haul, and then you'll see it was called the Goodwill and Salvation Army haul. If you saw it, then you would know that this piece was used to be green and white, and then it used to say, welcome home the Duffies or something like that. And then I changed it, I altered it. I actually didn't plan to do this sign, but I really like the way that it came out. This is the name of my business, when I craft and create things, and if anyone wants to buy anything from me, then this is the name that I go under. So it's called Cat Eyes Creations, and I just painted the outside black and the inside white, and then had chipboard letters for the cat eyes, and then the creations words. I also put flat back pearls on the outside of it, as you can see, and I actually got this flower from Michael's. It was a hair piece, but I took the back off of it, and then I just used the flower. I really like it because it has the damask print, and my room is actually mostly black and white, so I wanted the sign to match my room. And then also with the damask print, I have damask print in my room. I am going to get around to doing my room soon. I haven't done a room tour yet, but I always, whenever I'm crafting, always get it messy. And then I'm like, well, I can't do my video now because it's messy. So I want to make sure that it's cleaned up for you guys so you can see how I store everything and organize everything. This is actually a flower from my local dollar store. I really like those flowers with the glitter on it and the bling. This was actually in that Goodwill haul that I was referring to. It was some earrings that I took apart, and it was, a butterfly, and I really like the butterflies. The earring was too much for me to wear. I didn't want all that dangling from my ears, but I really like it, you guys. It's simple, but it's nice, and I think it's just elegant looking. Also, the pearl trim I got off of eBay, actually, this wasn't off of eBay, but it was from a company that I found out about on eBay. But the name of it, it came in, I think it was 10 yards for $8 or something like that. It was, the website is called atreasuresnest.com. They sell craft items there, so if you want to check that out. They have good prices, and just want to share with you what I made. So I hope you guys like it. If you do, leave me a comment below, please. And I really enjoyed making it. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.